We're going to press on. It is time for a Health 2.0 update. This one is from SaltServe. I'd like to introduce Vladimir Schramm to come and give us the update. Thank you, Vladimir. The stage is yours.
Hello, everyone. Healthcare industry is currently in the midst of the massive digital transformation, and a lot of healthcare companies are struggling with keep up with ongoing changes. And during this quick presentation, I will show few accelerators that we at SoftServe implemented in order to help healthcare companies to keep up with this trend and bring more benefits for your clients or for systems that you are currently implementing. Digital health. Implementing digital transformation, cost of digital health is rather expensive. And in order to be successful, it is important to focus on the areas, on the technologies which are most effective from the standpoint of the quality of care, but also from the point of cutting the cost of the services of the system that you are currently implementing. A lot of companies, as I said, struggling with this transformation, and we at SoftServe focused on four main areas to address the challenges for your clients and for your companies to keep up with digital health trend. We focused on four main areas at the moment, which is user experience, data science, artificial intelligence, and personal health. From the user experience standpoint, each healthcare company understands that it is important to engage with the client as soon as possible, probably even at the point of the enrollment in the system. But at the same time, very often you need to change the forms or surveys that your customers are filling on the fly. Let's say you need to add extra field or remove some fields from your surveys. It's painful and time-consuming. We implemented a survey and form builder accelerator, which is easy to integrate into your existing new systems and benefit from the quick changes that you need to introduce on your forms or surveys on web and mobile. Speaking about data science, wearable SDK, that's an accelerator that we implemented in order to keep up with wearables which are widely used. Probably each of you have some type of wearable device which streams the data to some storage. The problem of harvesting all this information is that you need to have the proper connectivity to these devices in order to get this data and leverage that data. At SoftServe, we implemented this wearable SDK, which is a comprehensive layer of the connectivity, allowing you to have out-of-the-box connection to a wide set of wearable devices, so you can use the data later on your BI level. Data masking. HIPAA compliance and other compliances do not allow you to use the data, live data, with PHI information on the backend or on the front end by your developers. In order to avoid this issue, we implemented data masking, which anonymize your data so your developers can use the data for the implementation. SoftServe Lambda architecture. This is architecture that we implemented in order to simplify your systems going into the big data world. So basically, you can deploy and leverage proven the big data and analytics platform in order to quickly ramp up with big data solutions. Speaking about the SoftServe Connect, that's a solution that we implemented to secure the connectivity between different systems on healthcare applications. That's my very quick update, and at this particular moment, I want to welcome to the stage Matthew Holt.